Time waits for nobody.
Damn.
Time waits for nobody. We all must plan our hopes together, or we'll have no more future at all. Time waits for nobody.
I'm sorry I got a pause so early, but that opening shot there, I've been listening to Queen so much for the past couple of months. I know Freddie's long gone, but I started listening to these guys this year, and to me, they're still alive, or he's still alive, but knowing that he's not and seeing that opening shot of like the heavens and stuff like that kind of sent a little bit of chills down my spine a little bit. I'm not even gonna lie. And the voice, of course.
Time waits for nobody. Time waits for nobody. We all must plan our hopes together, or we'll have no more future at all. Time waits for nobody.
So true, man.
As well be deaf and dumb and blind. We know that sounds unkind, but it seems to me we've not listened to or spoken about it at all. The fact that time is running out for us all. Time waits for nobody. Time waits for no one. We've got to build this world together, or we'll have no more future at all. Because time, it waits for nobody.
Oh my goodness, okay. Ooh, the emotions are flowing like the ocean, baby. God damn it, Freddie Mercury just knows how to touch them bones, you know what I mean? I think I've already said everything I could about Freddie Mercury's voice. We know it's legendary, right? This song is bringing out a lot of what's going on right now, it seems, for me at least. And I feel like I'm in between a rock and a hard place because I, as you know, a young black man, speaking to a bunch of different people, expressing that I don't really care about what your race is and not saying that one particular race is more powerful than the other. And, you know, I'm sure you guys, if you've seen my videos, you've heard me talk about these things a lot. And I am in a place where I'm just like, hey, we need to move forward and just continue progressing in life. I know some things happened in the past, but we need to listen to the other side, talk and move on and try to better ourselves. Yeah, the emotions in this song is coming out big time, though. Let's go back a little bit.
It waits for nobody. Nobody. You don't need me to tell you what's gone wrong. You know what's going on. Confided in each other at all. It seems that we all got our backs against the wall. Time waits for nobody. Time waits for no one. We
folks. Ooh, I need to go and listen to this on my own time because that was a tough one. Okay. Take a little break here and relax a little bit because that was a very, very deep one. Okay. Let's talk about this song. Time waits for no one, right? Got Freddie Mercury. I looked up when this song was released. Apparently, it was a lost song that this guy called Dave Clark brought back to life. So I'm not really sure when the release date or when he wrote this. I'm not sure if this is when he got the news that he, you know, when he got diagnosed or before or after. Because in my head, it's like after, and it makes the song even a little bit more emotional because, you know, time waits for no one. And the reason this song is so, like, beautiful song, just Freddie singing, super captivating. But the reason why I say what I'm saying is because this song kind of brings out some anger and sadness at the same time. It's like a coin. You can flip it, whichever one you want to pick. And I say that because, well, obviously time waits for no one, right? There's a lot of things that are happening in this world. And he said in the song, feels like all of our backs are against the wall. And doesn't it feel like that? Whether it's something political, whether it's the pandemic that just happened, whether it's you trying to feed your family, everyone feels like their back's against the wall. And when your back's against the wall, you get in defensive mode. And maybe someone that's actually trying to help you, you don't view it that way because, well, your back is against the wall and it's been against the wall for a while, so you're gonna fight and to defend yourself and the people around you, but that person that's trying to help you could be trying to just help you. Just you're in that zone and it's hard to get out of. But like you said, we have to trust one another, right? I know some people may say the things you say too blunt is corny, blah blah blah, when it comes to things like that, but realistically, if you look at it, we don't have to all be buddies and close friends, but there's a mutual respect for someone and what they do, and you know, just a general respect for their lifestyle as long as they're not harming someone else. So I think this song speaks volumes, right? Because like I was saying earlier, I feel like sometimes I'm stuck in a place where I try to, like, I respect people for being people, right? We may have different views on certain things, but I respect people. But the problem is when you have certain, like, when you try to express respect of other people to other groups of people that may view those groups in a different way, you get labeled as that corny, coon, dancing for the white man kind of thing, when you're just expressing what you've experienced with other people. Like, before I came up to North Carolina, you know, you would hear stories, oh, you gotta be careful, you know, them white folk and blah, blah, blah. I've never been around people this nice in my entire life. And most of the people that I'm around here are not the same color as me. And then I get the, oh, you don't know their true motives. I don't really care what their true motives are. I know that when I'm home with people that look like me, they're not this nice. Home as in Miami. Bahamas is a bit different. People are nice. Miami, South Florida, not nice. I don't care what their intentions are, because if I think that way, if I think everyone that says something to me has a negative intention, then I should just stay inside and not talk to anyone and not expect anyone to help me when I need help. That mindset of being trapped in that barrel needs to stop. Like, this song here just brings, like, that anger out of me because it's just like, time waits for no one. We gotta work together, respect each other. It's literally that simple. If people just, you know, interpreted these songs for as just the basic human decency that he's spreading here. But anyway, I'm rambling too much. Let me know what you think about this song. Comment if you want this, and I will send it to you because last time I did it, I didn't get a response back of like an email or social media. I even went and searched for people on social media and you didn't respond. So how am I supposed to give it away if you don't respond? Just saying. Peace out.